experience the complexity and mysterious ancient temple, the tourists who come to visit Cambodia can also get a chance to witness the environmental scenery and the everyday activity of the local people here as well. Reading books and watching documentary video are not enough. This is why many tourists prefer to have their holiday accompanied by a tour guide who know the land as clear as the palm of their hand. Generally speaking, tour guide always go along with tourists by different means of transportation, such as car, motorcycle, and bicycle. Moreover, some tourist places also require the tourists themselves to walk. In order to fully experience the delicacy of different interesting places, it is very important to choose suitable vehicle. This kind of journey is not a sprint, but more like a marathon. According to an experienced tour guide, Chhet Polak, who regularly uses bicycle, the job of tour guide can provide so many benefits for tourists when it comes to leisure time.
In the tourism sector, I have been working as a tour guide for the past 6 years for both classic tour packages and adventure tour packages. For the classic tour packages, tourists can expect to see different authentic ancient temples and monuments by using motorbikes, cars, or tricycle, aka tuk-tuk. Talking about the adventure tour package, tourists mostly travel to explore the destination by cycling. For the cycling tourist, they have more chances to closely witness the life of the local people. In regard to the duration of each tour package, it also depends on the tourist themselves and their time. If they only want to know about the Angkor Archaeological Park, the 3-day tour is suitable for them. On the other hand, if the cycling tourists want to know much more about Cambodia, they can choose the 10-day tour, in which the tour can begin from either Siem Reap province or Phnom Penh capital. Tourists can also start their journey from different borders, such as the Cambodia-Vietnam border, the Cambodia-Thailand border, and the Cambodia-Laos border. Besides this, there is also a one-day cycling trip around the temples. So tourists who come to visit Cambodia can have a variety of choices to choose from. Tourists who travel by cars can only travel on the big national road, but the tourists who travel by bicycle can travel through the forest trails, as there are many thick forests surrounding the Angkor Park. One of the perks of being a cycling tourist is that we can get to see a better view and understand people who live around the area. That is what tourists seek the most, as they want to see what those people do and how they make a living. For the tourists who choose the cycling package, they are mostly a cycling lover who has been cycling for some time in their own countries. Some of them even travel to work daily by bicycle. Therefore, when we are preparing for the tours, we mostly put between 50 to 100 kilometers. But some tourists also ask for 150 kilometers. It means that they would be cycling from provinces to provinces. For example, from Siem Reap to Kampong Thom or from Siem Reap to Bat Dambong. Moreover, we also make sure that the tourists feel comfortable. If they want to cycle, they can. If not, we also have a car following behind which can take them to different locations. But most tourists rarely change from cycling back to driving. On top of that, we are always well prepared to cycle in the forest and through provinces. So even if there is a malfunction with the bike, we can change it on spot with our tools from the car. We are also equipped with first aid materials and skills so that we can deal with different circumstances that could arise during the trip. Before taking off, bike fitting for each tourist is necessary. Then we also do a malfunctioning check on the bike to assure that there is no concerning issue. Checking the level of the bike seat is needed as well. These procedures are important to assure the satisfaction of our customers. For tourists who choose to travel to see the Angkor Archaeological Park by bike, the local lifestyle of the people will be highlighted. A tour using a cycling package is a good experience in a deep knowledge for everyone. The people's lifestyle depends on the location that they live in. If they live around the Lesab Lake, one of the attractive aspects is the floating village. For students and university students who want to know more about the people's living standards around the Angkor Park, they should choose the tour package by bicycle.
Angkor នឹងគឺគួរប្រើប្រាស់សេវាកម្មអ្នកទេសចរដោយកង់